Greetings and salutations, gamers. This is Siltalon coming into you on 3/9/2024. Today we'll be playing some more EverQuest. We'll be going in with our friends, the Filthy Casuals, and your host here, Siltalon, having some fun doing some more raids. We'll be focusing on T2 raids and T1 raids today, so we're doing some older stuff, but in this expansion. It's not the end stuff that you guys have been seeing for a while. This is more for getting more coins and more loots for people who need it. Since we're coming close to the new expansion being released, we want to get people to fill out their gear as up as much as they can. So this is why we're doing it. Anyhow, I got some good news to report. I've gotten some new gear pieces since we were last on. I've gotten, what was it? The Heart of the Gladiator. Not sure if I showed this to you. Gladiator's Bastion, Ageless Cape, Flowing Black Sash. Let me see what else. And the mask here, Gladiator's Mask. I got these items just recently. So I've been pretty busy getting some good loot, some good gear. The only piece of gear that I have that is not of era is my ranged item, which happens to be this here. So I'm looking to get that replaced out soon. All right. So also I've been doing a lot of quests today. I've gotten through the Partisan of Palace of Filth and the Mercenaries. And I gotten a lot of my AAs done in VOA, so I should be ending my VOA AAs very soon, and I'm looking forward to that. I only have 3 left. Seems that this one is a very expensive line, since it keeps going up in cost every time I buy it, which is kind of sucks. So that's going to be an interesting one to finish up. So I have only 3 AAs left, probably about 5 in each for these two, and a couple more in this one. So about 12 more buys to get, and I'm done with VOA, and I can start with ROF. I'm looking forward to that, getting some of those that new stuff that I've really been needing this whole expansion that I hadn't had a chance to get. So I've been working hard towards getting the AAs I need. Anyhow, they're almost ready to get the banner up. Everybody's buffed up and such. Just getting ready for everything here. How many clerics do we have today? All right, let's see. We have, a lot. 6-7 clerics today. Not bad. We're doing good. We got a lot of good clerics. We're doing good.
Banner is down.
All right, banner is down. Just waiting for it to get tagged to the banner. No, we don't want to go to Argath. They're buying the stone now. We're doing the Vile Tree. Load up all my dot spells. Might as well go dot heavy. All right, we don't need the slow component. All right.
We're going to have the two trees up top that are going to need to be kind of like tank-ish, because they don't really move. They only take damage from melee and fire spells. And then we're going to have adds that come in throughout the fight. So if you could be melee or a fire, preferably you stay mostly on
Everybody's got SC3, right? Sylve. Just making sure everybody got SC3. Less set. Alright, so our tactic is run up this ramp, go beat on some tree stumps. While we do that, a lot of mobs will spawn here and there. We kill them as they spawn, and we keep beating down the tree stumps. Simple as that. Once we've defeated the tree stump molars and their army of ads, we then rush up the tree, killing ants along the way, and stop right before the next boss's room. When we are ready, we rush into the boss's room all at once, start beating him down, and keep beating him down, ignoring all the ads, allowing the enchanters to mess everything, while we beat people out of the man traps. It's a pretty simple fight. Very easy, simple fight. No skill involved. Literally, no skill involved. All I do is just sit here and melee. I don't need to add anything. Well, I could throw the water in there. I could speed up the attack and damage for a bit. There we go. Now I'm doing 4 times damage than I normally would do, so I'm going to be hitting the thousands, 2000s easily. Strength. That spell doesn't work. Now that one does. This thing down fast. Reason why I switched to this Growl of the Leopard versus using the other one where it spawns a minion for me is because this actually works and sticks on me in the water. The other one will not stick if it's immune to the spell effect, which happens to be from the other one. So this bypasses that problem. Shame I don't have any fire abilities. This here is the procs of my weapons, primarily. You see my weapons proc a lot. My endurance drain is because of these. There we are. Done with that. Very nice. Let's go ahead and switch that out with the previous one. You know what? I don't even need this here. Reuse single target BS. Then we'll move this deer. There we go. Red Spire Keep.
Gift of Mana.
Thank you. All right.
Banner is down. Gift of Mana. Gift of Mana. Cimadine Mask Group Buff Used. Cimadine Mask Group Buff Used. Gift of Mana. Ida's Mask Group Buff Used. Ida's Mask Group Buff Used.
Lyria is living rent free in a man trap. It's better than in someone's head. Yeah. Wow. That's funny. It's really funny. All right. Only thing I need is bracers. Ouch. All right, got legs and boots. These are the two items from the boss. You don't have the two level 100s randomly. This good one to change out for. Might save my
Banner
coins
is
to buy
down.
it. Yeah, I'll just save my coins to buy it. A good one. So that's the loot for tonight on that mob. Really don't need anything because I have what I got and what I need right now. The only thing I need is a ranged item. That'll be a good replacement. T2 is not going to have what I need. And a bracers from T2 to finish up my set gear.
Loot is bidding. Loot is bidding.
T2 stuff is going to be really easy for us. And T1. So, making sure my website is up to date for where I store the videos. Been a little lazy on that lately. Four 69 is going up. That'd be the last one. There we go. So we're all good. Tonight I'm starting the night with 55 DKP. The bidding is done. Told me to get my hand up. Okay, so the next target is going to be Chapter House of the Fallen. Yeah, I'm planning out my next zone to clear out. Ooh, wow. 9 on that one, wow. Something tells me these are multi-quests. Multi-progression. Seeing if any can be finished pretty quick. Haven't been there yet, so makes no sense. Crystal Caverns. So, nope.
Yeah, if it was going to show up by now, it would show up.
Okay. We got loins, fat back, okay, and bacon. Free AAs, you can't discount it, you know what I mean? Now, if I can find another one, I can easily get the 21 AA I need to finish off the next rank. Banner is down. Still at Shard's Landing.
Banner is down.
So, check it. Check more on the next time we come around. Alright, signed to the old standard. Let's go! Smooth Criminal by Michael Jackson. I like that song. There you go, Pharaoh out to everybody. Wow. I still have to do the group quests of the trials.
Gift of Mana.
Okay.
Gift of Mana. Gift of Mana. Gift of Mana. Gift of Mana. Gift of Mana.
Got it. It's doing pretty good, too. Schloes is not here. Ah, bracers, nice. This is T2, right? Nice, one-handed piercing healing. Dragon tail belt. Not bad. I only need one.
It's also in the guild on OTD.
And that's assuming you attend all raids from your amount.
What's cap we got on you? 250. Oh, damn. I thought it was 300. I hadn't even signed my business.
5 is the highest I'll go. For a bracer. Well, if that twin cast trinket ever drops. Hundred and thirty currency.
Escort, could you zone Ono out, please?
Alrighty. Looks like I got the bracer I wanted. Sweet. That finishes up the last of my armor. Because I was actually using a TOV Tier 1 bracelet for the time being. Dragonskin bracelet. It's not half bad. It's nice. Okay. Now they're giving out the items. Nice. Recycling alts through currency. Done any of these.
I'll give an AETL. If you took the banner to the man, you could take it. If you didn't, you could stay, so you can get the next easy. That would be amazing.
So that's a no on that. So now I'm going through and there's way too many to look up. Too many. This one, let's see. Trying to find a way to easily get more AAs very quickly. Okay, that's good. I don't care about the price.
No, I'm not
Nice.
I'm not sure if the chest is still there.
It is. There's the fragment still there, so you can do that for them.
Miriam with the red and white crystal shield goes run over by her by the purple crystals.
Oh, what a f
I did not click on the chest, but she does.
I actually did not click on
Yeah. Shame. That was there, I would have, that would have been very easy.
I suspect at this point, if it worked in the show, it would. So we can take the DZ.
Okay. Okay, good. Very good. Let's see if the last one is there. And of course, the last one's not even on the list for sale. Yeah, just my luck. Haven't done Chapter House, but I can see if we have all the items. Yeah, so nope.
Yeah.
Worst case scenario, now you know where the all currency tab is, just check.
Yeah. The loyalty tokens, you get
But
them
no
in
hand, okay.
card, and there's a loyalty token vendor in Flame of Knowledge.
The next DZ has been picked up. Your keyword is going to be ready. As a reminder, inside this, folks, this is the floor is lava fight with the dragon.
Nope.
Group one will have you go to the north platform. Group two will have you go to the west platform. If you are a DPS and can either use like the ranged fire, use poison platforms, go ahead and do that. If you're a healer, please make sure you stay off those platforms unless you're able to do that damage, just so we keep it clear. Otherwise, let's keep DPS with either the north group or the west group to be able to take out the adds that spawn. And other, would you mind handling that east platform like you did last time?
Could be a group to the other platform here.
Yep, group one is north, group two is west, and then other will handle east.
Ugh. Doesn't look like it, anything else is available. Damn. Would have been nice to actually have another one. Just kind of seeing, so close.
Did you miss me?
Banner is down.
Banner is planted. What you
been up
on in,
to?
folks? If you're inside already, if you're not staying raised up on the platforms, please come east to Illyria so we can prep for where we're pulling them up.
Pharaoh going out. There we go. All ready to go. Make sure to give us a warning before the ground changes.
Going in
5 seconds. Gift of Mana. Gift of Mana. Gift of Mana.
Just blew up the chloromatic platform. Waiting for whelps to spawn on our platform here. We only got 2 eggs, which is nice. Thank you.
Gift of Mana. Gift of Mana.
Fire getting blown up. Love the fact I can hit for 14k with hand-to-hand weapons because of this ability, Savage Rage, rank 3. It's pretty nasty.
Loot is bidding.
Yeah, T2 is definitely not a good choice for a totem. Hey, DigZ13, how's it going? Sorry if I
loot is bidding
for a few minutes there.
Lothar Mask Group
close
buff
attention
used.
Attention to this fight because
Lothar Mask Group buff used
will kill me very quick. So what's up, man? Welcome to the channel. And thanks for chatting. Ooh. Do we have any deaths? Do we have any deaths? I think we did. All right, SC3 going out.
Stuart Mass Group buff used. Stuart Mass Group buff used.
So currently we're going through the lower tier raids because we've don't have any tier 3 or tier 4 to deal with right now. Mainly to get coins and loot for the raid. Since we're less than 3 weeks away from the new expansion hitting the ground, we want to make sure everybody has as much gear level ups as possible, so that they can transition into the next raid, expansion a lot easier. Because every expansion from here on out is technically a gear upgrade. So we've taken down two raids so far, one shot tonight. Excuse me. Night Vile. That was not me. Welcome, guys. Thank you for zoning in and checking things out. Feel free to ask me any questions. I'll try to answer as best I can. In Helldivers 2, it sounds like they're coming out with a pistol that fires off one shot grenade.
Dark Shots mass group buff used.
Total for it.
Dark Shots mass group buff used.
It's gonna be so nice. And the silenced rifle is confirmed, 55 damage on it, silenced, very quiet. So people who run stealth armors, scout armors, can sneak around much better without being detected. Yeah, definitely. I'd be taking that grenade launching pistol. Okay, we're going to be doing murder mystery next. It's going to be another Ishkar that is the murderer. We all know. They really love him. Yeah, it is. If you have an Ishkar in your raid, it loves Ishkar. I've never seen the Valshare become murderers. I need to see what my points are for currency. Let's see, can I buy anything? So close. No, I could buy something from T2, but I don't want anything from T2. Where's this guy? Right over here, right? Growth and Chapter House T2 we're not going to bother with because we don't have enough tanks for it. And nobody wants to do anything about it. Doesn't want to waste time for it.
Banner is down.
Remember to hit your TB. Now, once this thing starts, all these bleachers will fall, they'll start standing, and they'll rush us. We'll take one at a time, kill the first guy, the witness, then a spectral will spawn for each number of the ones we've killed, kill those off, then move to the next witness. Each time we kill a witness, we get a new hint of who it could be. If we are correct, it'll move on to the next phase, where we do the beatdown on the High Priest. If we fail, it buffs the High Priest and resets the witnesses. You could technically overpower the High Priest to where he's just basically one-shotting everybody with his AoE, which is not good. So once we guess right, then we have some specters to kill. We finish off the witnesses and specters, then we get more specters to kill, and then the high priest comes up to tank to fight. If you try to summon tank the high priest, he'll just power up. You kite the witnesses for too long, they'll basically do something to the person that they'll do something to the kiter and then just move on and killing a bunch of people.
Sylvtalon, you woke him up.
Murderer worships God of you. Shocker.
Gift of mana.
We're not going to use the daggers on the mobs to pop
Gift
them
of
fast.
Mana.
We're going to kill them normally so we can get the achievement.
Sylvtalon, you woke him up.
No heals the murderer.
Sylvtalon, you woke a mob.
Okay, now we're with the Spectre Rush.
Ida's mass group buff used. Ida's mass group buff used. Gift of Mana. Lothar Mass Group buff used. Lothar Mass Group buff used. Tafnirot Mass Group buff used. Tafnirot Mass Group buff used. Silv Talon, you woke a mob. Silv Talon, you woke a mob. Failed to feign death.
Very nice. Just got the achievement for not using the dagger. See what we got. Had this, so I'll need to get SE3 up. Okay, that's
loot is bidding. Loot is bidding.
It's all T1 gear. Tonight's been a good raid. Very few deaths. slamming these in one shot. We should, especially since we're so late in the expansion. And the next one is going to be around 30, I think. All right, no gems. All right, a couple people are leaving. Do Zekshar next. The hated T1 dragon fight. Everybody hates it. The dragon in a bubble. And we're popping his bubble.
There we go.
rebuff some of my skills. Oh, give me a moment. I'll be back. I gotta use the restroom. Let's see here. That's a good question. The new X-Pack is out in less than 3 weeks. It'll be around the time when I'm actually on vacation. So, first week of the new X-Pack, I won't be around. I'll try to get a laptop going so I can at least do some EXP grinding. But I won't be able to raid anything due to the fact that the laptop, even though it's really good laptop and it's a gaming laptop, it's just that I'm not used to using a laptop. It's just too confined for me.
Banner is down.
But thanks for asking the question, Dalkron. Less than 3 weeks. That's why I'm doing as much grinding as I can, when I can, to get my AAs done, because I'm already still an entire expansion behind. I have hardly got any ROF stuff done. As you can see, this is kind of bad for me. Man, so much that I have to get. I only got this stuff to do and this. I'm about done. I'm trying to find guildmates who are doing EXP grinds to get in and get a lot of EXP coming at once. But no one's EXP grinding right now. And so I'm stuck doing the Partisan and Merc quests for each tier area to get AA I need.
Thank you.
Okay, it seems that we had slight problems. Somehow, some people are not flagged for this, so we have to go back to Kale and get them flagged. So we're going to go back to Kale and get the flag for that. Because we lost about 8 people on the last half hour for leaving early because of illness, family issues, stuff like that. So we're kind of short on needed classes for this fight. It happens from time to time. But at least we're going to get the rest of the people who need flags and boxes set. Black, back to plane of knowledge I go. Got your butt booted. Boom. Tassin the Noble, I believe, right? It's amazing how few players are about these days. I remember when POK was so full of people. And Plain Knowledge was so full of people. Now, I mean, it's just so dead. Just waiting for the teleport to go up. This will be a few minutes. Alright, we got the expedition. Might actually have them all.
Banner is down.
Nope, all but the last one. That's a shame. Should probably just check the last ones. Since this always seems to be the ones not there. I'm just trying to find as much AA as I can snag with really doing much of nothing. Okay. This looks promising. Good. Good. Might have all of them here. Oh, seriously. Oh, it's here. All right, let's get it. Got them all. Very nice. So I'll get another 10 AAs off that. It's going to be nice, although it cost me a pretty penny. A little bit of a pretty penny, but it was worth it. And they're just about to start this fight. I've seen this fight enough to know what to do. I don't like it at all. I do not like it at all. already have two damaged. Does Dane have a DS shield? Pet's going. I don't want to be near it. Because every time I get near that crystal and this mob spawns, I die. So that's kind of why I'm letting the pet do it. Bring pet back. Thank you.
DA on Anu's pet. Gift of mana. Score Tanley mass group
trying
buff
to save
used.
Tormax from dying.
Score Tanley mass group buff used. Gift of mana. Lyria mass group buff used.
It's nice that we can actually.
Lyria mass group buff used.
My heals are small, but if I get my crits off for double healing and.
Gift of mana.
It's gonna. I get like two heals in once. And my double healing crit, yeah, I'll do a
gift
lot
of mana
of health increase.
Gift of mana. Gift of mana.
Something's hitting it.
Gift of mana.
There we go, we got it. Woo. Very nice. That was the cleanest Tormax fight I've seen. Trophy of Tormax. Oh my god, we got the Twin Cast trophy. Nice. Nice. So our caster's got a boost. Oh, nice. So it affects me as well, since I have Twin Heal. Damn. That's actually pretty good. This is a hard one to get, actually. We've hit Tormax at least 12 times, and this is the first one that drops. Ooh, shard. I'll take that to the bank. It's really nice. Really, really nice. Yeah, and hybrids with Twin Heal, that helps us out a lot. It's been a good night. We got a trophy we didn't have that we've tried to get, but So I'll get another 20 heroic wisdom and intelligence plus 1% twin heal. When I get access to twin cast, I'll get both of these and I'll still get this. Because I have access to either one, I get the heroics, which is actually pretty good in itself. More mana, less fizzle. Yay! Gonna see what the next level is gonna cost me when I get all those little things memmed up. I'm gonna see if I can buy any more plus 10 AA stuff because I'm gonna need as much AA as I can possibly get because I want to get in. I want to at least dig into ROF AAs before the new expansion comes out, but I don't have access to a grind group. And I'm one full expansion behind, and a tenth currently. I'm kind of kicking myself in the butt for that. The question is, do I even fo deal with the focused? So this is reuse protective spirit by one. Oh, we're gonna do Zexxi now. Yeah, but I'm the type of person that is usually on the game with everything, getting everything that's supposed to get, you know. All the skills, abilities, and everything. I take the time to do that, and I'm kind of a little stickler on that. So I'm kicking myself for just spending a month and a half of just goofing around. And I do admit I was goofing around. And I'm paying for it now. There we go. Oh, I went back down to 18. Nice. For a minute there, I thought I had to spend 30 for the next one. So one more to finish that off. How many A's are you up to? Oh yeah, you're on your level 120 plus server. You probably got way more A's than I do. You just blast everything to death. Jeez, yeah, figured as much. You and your mass murdering ways. That's a good thing, I mean. Lesser Terramote, level 97. Oh, that's the single target one. that would be good to get. I'm going to leave that for the last because I don't need it since I have the group version. There we go. What's the next expat called? Yeah, Call of Forsaken's next. Or Call of the Chihuahua. I still remember that nightmare I had. So stupid, so silly. Let's just say that, hey, you ever had a nightmare about a fast food place? That nightmare included, you know, the Yokujo Taco Bell dog. Just imagine an army of those, as far as the eye can see, in little berets, little waistbands with, you know, the clubs, all chanting in unison, Yokujo Taco Bell.
Banner is down.
Less than 3 weeks of Alcron.
Darkshot's mass group buff used. Darkshot's mass group buff used.
Just the spell mechanic. And then the rock thing. I advise you to reach out to him and say hi. Otherwise, you're dead to him. He's busy playing. That's what his response was. Yeah. All right, man. But he is playing, so you might want to wait until after the fight. Oh, I forgot I hit my TV. Oh well. Buff went out. Yeah, dispel, sorry. I have my junk buff set up for my gear. So this way I can reapply stuff fast. It's overhead right now. That's pretty cool.
Gift of mana.
On, pick a target. So hard to see him on uneven ground like this.
Gift of mana.
Next we'll get the captains.
Gift of mana. Gift of mana. Stuart Mass Group buff used. Stuart Mass Group buff used. Charmin Mass Group buff used. Charmin Mass Group buff used. Banner is down. Gift of Mana. Gift of Mana. Gift of Mana. Gift of Mana.
What achievement do we get? That was pretty good. Much better than last time. Hate generating. Can't be helped when you're standing right next to him. Nope, did not know that. Well, you are technically a pet. The best one we could ever have. I'm just messing with one of the tanks. Toy a kite. Wow. So this is what we got today. 2 ice blind. Nice. It's still pretty good. Congrats on the gear, everyone. Alright, so we're pretty much winding down for the night. I want to thank everybody for taking the time to watch us play this evening. It's been a lot of fun entertaining you at Sylvetalon and with our friends, the Filthy Casuals. Hopefully you had a lot of fun watching us beat down these bosses. And this boss used to give us a lot of trouble. This is the first time we've taken it down this well and with very few losses. So congrats, guys. Awesome job at doing a great kill. And pretty much we'll be doing more raids on Tuesday. That will be more likely T4 and T3 raids. So we're going to be doing more harder stuff. As we get closer to the new expansion coming out in less than 3 weeks, we will be hitting the mobs a lot harder, a lot more often, so that way we can get more gear for the guild, because we want to be up and ready for the new expansion coming out. Anyhow, with that being said, if you like what you see, please do hit that follow button or that like button, depending on what platform you are on. I really do appreciate it. As of now, we're pretty much done with the raid this evening, so I will see you on Tuesday around 7 o'clock p.m. Central Time. Hopefully you'll be there to watch more adventures of my Beast Lord and our friends in the Filthy Casuals. Have a good night, be safe, be well, and thank you so much. Shout out to DigZ13 and Valkron74. Thank you for the chats. I really appreciate you guys coming in and talking with me. Have a good night. Take care, all.